owner of Krescent City Kids, along with my sister, who is not here, Keeter Phillips, and we're here at 329 South Durjoin, which is a project and a building that we've owned probably about 4 years now. It's been a labor of love since we've had it. We're born and raised here from New Orleans, and so we always felt as though when we left after Katrina and wanted to come back, I wanted to rebuild the city and help to rebuild the city, and I thought the best way to do that is to start with somebody. And we wanted the artistic view in there where it reminds our kids of old New Orleans and New Orleans. So that was really important to me. And before I got a chance to meet the United Saints and have you guys come in and help us so much, I just knew that's what I wanted. I know I can't draw, but I knew exactly what I wanted. And so it was really great to, when my sister told me she had talked to you guys, and I got a chance to get the United Artists in here. And you guys were so great because as I started to talk about my vision, they took it, and it took where I thought it was and what took it from to another level. And this place is absolutely amazing in here. I told them I wanted New Orleans themes, I wanted in the city. There's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. The library is definitely my favorite room in general. I didn't actually draw out the faces myself, but it was the most rewarding, for sure. Yeah. I don't want this feeling to go.
A bunch of books donated, and I think the hope is to be able to have parents reading to their kids in here. So we have some things, some of the quotes are kind of directed more towards the parents and family in general. It was good. I can't do everything, but I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I'll find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. This book he's spinning and this
be smart, be wash your hands.
Please don't go away. Please don't go away. Please don't go away. Is this how it's supposed to be? Is this how it's supposed to be? Woke up this morning, I suddenly realized we're all in this together. Started smiling, 'cause you were smiling, and we're all in this together. I'm made of atoms, you're made of atoms, and we're all in this together. And long division, well, that just doesn't matter.
Phoebe and Danielle, those guys brought the rest. They've been absolutely amazing and brought everyone who's come over from all over the country to help us out. They have turned this place into an absolutely immaculate place that the kids are going to love. And it has really brought life into this place. I'm very appreciative that Keeter and I can't even speak. Everyone who comes in here, they walk in this building and they go, wow, it's absolutely amazing. And it's really the artwork that has given this place life. So that's where we are.
Thank you.
That's right.